Grandpa.
Good to see you. Who are you?
It's me, your granddaughter. I wrote to say I'd be coming to live with you. Remember?
Oh, so you did. You've had quite a trip. You must be tired.
Nobody told me coming here was 2 days on a train. You'd think Mom or Dad could have mentioned something.
Oh, you haven't changed a bit. So what brings you to our little town today?
I just told you, Grandpa. I'm coming to live here, with you. Can I come in now?
Right, that's the line.
Kid? I knew I wasn't the only kid in town. Outfit you've got. What's your name?
Pino. I'm Pino the Monster.
Monster?
Who in the world are you talking to, child?
Cute.
An imaginary friend.
Grown-up humans can't see us monsters.
Wow, a real monster.
Are you afraid of monsters?
No, I was just surprised.
Really?
I never thought I'd meet a real-life monster. Hey, let's be friends.
A human really wants to be friends with me?
I'll take that as a yes. Nice to meet you, Pino.
Pino.
Buku.
I was worried about you. Who's the human? Friends?
That a problem?
Thank you for helping my sister. Hey, why don't you come to Monster Village with us?
Monster Village?
Is that really okay, Buku?
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Okay, come on! I'll show you the way!
There's really a Monster Village? Okay.
It's this way.
Through that little hole?
Monster Village is right on the other side. We live there.
It may look strange, but you'll like it.
Come on! Let's go!
Wow! An adventure! Nice moves, Poco.
Back again?
Yeah, it's boring in town.
You're strange.
Why?
Most people are afraid of monsters.
You couldn't scare a fly.
Hey!
Help!
What's wrong?
Poco! The Phantoms got him!
The Phantoms? Oh no!
Phantoms? Are those monsters from somewhere else?
Yeah, and they're really dangerous!
Ha! My pretty tornado kick will teach them a thing or two!
That's some kick! But these Phantoms mean business!
Wait! What if she could use...